have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real feminist please stand up? I repeat, will the real feminist please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a woman before. Jaws on the floor like Lucretta Mott just bursting the door. Started the Philadelphia Female Anti-Slavery Society. Didn't need a divorce. Throwing opinions like furniture. It's the return of the... Oh wait, no, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he just said he did he? And the American men said, nothing, you idiot. Stay in the kitchen. Here's the 14th Amendment. Feminist women love getting their rights. Look at him walking around, getting to vote, flipping the you-know-who. But yeah, he's a man, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws loose in my head. But no worse than what's going on in those voting rooms. Sometimes I want to get to decide who runs my country, but can't. But it's cool for the World Anti-Slavery Convention to not invite women. My gender runs the world, my gender runs the world. And if you're lucky, I might just give politics a kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them to respect her just like him. Of course, they're gonna listen to what their parents say. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got religion, don't they? We ain't got nothing but slaveholders, said the Grimmick sisters one day, who herd people like animals. But we can convert to Quakerism and move to Philly. Then there's no reason we can't abolish slavery day by day. But if you feel the way we feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose and sing the chorus and
I'm
it go.
I'm a real feminist, yes, I'm the real feminist. All you other fake feminists are just imitating. So won't the real feminist please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm a real feminist, yes, I'm the real feminist. All you other fake feminists are just imitating. So won't the real feminist please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Elizabeth Cady standing, don't cuss to sell her agenda. And don't need to National Women's Loyal League with Anthony too. You think she gives a damn about what men say? Half of them don't understand why we should avoid pregnancy. But slavery is more important, wouldn't you say? Why? So they can vote before women. So you can leave us here for years and years. Eventually you'll be screaming with tears. So we'll have the Seneca Falls Convention of 1848 and argue over whose heads gotta go first. Put them in the blast in every speech. Yeah, I'm a slave, but ain't I a woman? Remember those words. And Sojourner Truth's face, words heard by her human race. She's so sick of you white men, all you do is ignore. So she's been sent here since y'all can't destroy her. And there's millions of us, just like she, who think like me, who don't want to be moms like me, walk like me, talk like me, act like me. It might be the next best thing, but not Republican motherhood.
I'm a real feminist, yes, I'm the real feminist. All you other fake feminists are just imitating. So won't the real feminist please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm a real feminist, yes, I'm the real feminist. All you other fake feminists are just imitating. So won't the real feminist please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.